line between friend and enemy is not as clear as I once believed. Once it's crossed, there is no going back, because some transformations are permanent. It didn't have to end this way.
This isn't over, Prime.
Always got your back. No matter what.
Oh, good.
Come on, Adam. You were given the power to change your own world, and you chose to destroy it. Just like you said, you have betrayed Cybertron.